So this week at Bella, we have a bunch of new arrivals, and we wanted to tell you that we got in more of the Tula perfumes. Lemon Sugar is number one. It's a beautiful scent. You have to come in and try that one. Neroli Wood is number two, and Amber Vanilla is our other third, but a good scent. It's actually made up in Northern California, so you're sporting an artisan, a California artisan. And then in the clothing, I want to point out, so we've gotten in a lot of great scarves, and I like the idea of wearing a long scarf, or a scarf and tying it to the back, and then just showing off a long necklace. So if you know, instead of like feeling like you have to have all this scarf up around the shoulders, just consider doing the scarf long. Come on in. So just doing it up on the shoulder and then letting it go long, and it just makes for a nice change instead of the same old way to wear a scarf. From Jack, we got in a cute little dress. It's got a really nice sort of a drop waist band. It's banded, but it's really comfortable and stretchy. And the print is navy and white, but it's a nice print. And it's also a fabric that's not gonna wrinkle, which is great. Looks like you can actually, it's got a button here, so I want to say, oh no, that's just a part of the detail. So there's like a little bit of detail. It's open on the shoulder. Okay, I didn't know that. This is a new brand for us. And Jane, I don't have my glasses on. Is that Jane?
What is this called again? Sorry. It's something, Reset by Jane. There you go.
Reset by Jane, okay.
Sorry.
Because I was like, I have my glasses on. Okay, so this brand, I think everybody's gonna really love this brand. It's really well made. It's a little, got some really cool details. Like, okay, this looks sort of like a man's shirt, but then it's got this nice cutout in the back, but it's still gonna be bra friendly. It's just got these cool details. It's really nice fabric. It's very well finished. And so like a take on a man's shirt, but like in a feminine way. So I just think the prices are great. You're really gonna like what we've picked out. This is another by them, Reset, and it's a nice lightweight kind of a crepe fabric. It's got the gathering here with a little tie, but it's real easy breezy and has a little bit of a gold thread running through it. So for just a little slightly dressier top, and we are in love with this, with the tie. It's a very small tie in the front. So if you don't really like the tie, but it's super delicate, give that a try. You could do a black or a white tank top. You could do a lace bra. It's just got a really sweet sort of a pinup kind of vibe in the black and white polka dot. And then we have been doing tons of these silk simple t-shirts, but they're a little dressier than just a normal cotton t-shirt. They're gonna wear really well. It's nice because it's got the jersey in the back and the silk, it's a silk piece in the front, and they're kind of have a wash, sort of a kind of a ombre sort of feel to them. And these have pockets, but we're actually getting ones that don't have pockets too. So I'm just gonna show you some colors. But these have all been selling well. So if you are a little more petite person and you don't mind showing things a little more fitted, then these are a perfect little t-shirt. We got also more. This I have in black for myself. I love it. You can go off the shoulder with it, but it can be easily up on the shoulder. Tons of colors, and they're silk and they're lined. So they're super bra friendly. Just a really easy shirt. We're just going to show you some different colors. We got in this taupe and brown and black, maroon. See, we have just like the whole rainbow colors. Yeah, and they even have colors you haven't seen here. I think they have turquoise. Like, we can get any color, pretty much any color in the rainbow scheme for you, but we just picked some of our favorites. And then this one with the sleeve is our best-selling top right now. It's lined, so it has a really nice tank top underneath it that's in a jersey fabric, but the silk is nice because it's got a sleeve and it fits really well. It's not too long, so it's not too much fabric. And tons of colors in that. So we're gonna be getting more of the brown. We've got maroon, navy, black, gray, charcoal. Oh, and I didn't show you this blue one. That was also from the other one. And I think that's it for this week, and hope to see you soon.